Hey guys, my name is Tim and today we're making another quick and super easy ramen recipes. In the last video, I showed you how to make super delicious ramen noodles for a miso ramen dish. For this recipes, I will start with the half-boiled eggs, because they take the longest time till they are ready. Make a small hole in the eggshell with a needle. Fill a pot with water and then give your eggs into the water. Now it depends on your stove how long it takes to cook the eggs. I would say they need about 4 to 5 minutes. Remove the eggs and hold under cold running water. I put them into a bowl of cold water to cool them down faster. While we're waiting for the eggs to cool down, we are making a marinade for our eggs. Give 1 cup of water into a bowl. Add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, 2 teaspoons sake and 2 teaspoons mirin. Get right off the shell. Place the eggs in the container and keep it in the fridge for at least 6 hours, but not more than 12 hours. Let's make a vegetable stock. In order to be able to wash the leek well on the inside, I cut it in half, but don't cut it all the way through. After you wash the leek, cut the leek roughly, then take a carrot and cut it. Cut some celery. The smaller you cut the vegetables, the faster your stock will be ready. But there's not too big of a difference, because a vegetable stock is ready in about 40 minutes. Take an onion and peel it. Cut it into cubes. Of course, you can add the skin of all the vegetables, except of the celery. I don't add the skin of the celery, because it's almost impossible to get rid of all the dirt. Take some garlic and smash it, so the essential oils come out. Slice the ginger. Cut some spring onions. Finely chop the green of the spring onion. We will use it as a topping for our ramen. And the white part we will use for the broth. Clean the mushrooms with some kitchen paper and cut it into quarters. Let's make a bouquet garni from bay leaf, thyme, parsley and rosemary. Give all the vegetables into a pot. Fill the pot with water. Bouquet garni is a bundle of herbs usually tied together with a string, but you can use a tea strainer as well. There's no standard recipes for a bouquet garni, but the most recipes include thyme, bay leaf and parsley. I will use my pro for tomato soup, so I will add rosemary as well. Add your bouquet garni, let it boil for 20 minutes and then add the mushrooms and let it cook for another 20 minutes. Take the pot off the heat, sieve your broth and season with salt and pepper. Take some fresh tomatoes and cut them into cubes. Roll a lime with a little pressure over your worktop, so you get more juice from your lime. Cut it in half. Sweat some tomato paste, some chili paste and a little soy sauce for about 5 minutes. Then add your tomato cube. Stir everything. Let it cook for 7 minutes and then add your vegetable stock. Let it simmer for another 5 minutes. Give some dark or red miso to your soup and let it cook for another 10 minutes. Take a ramen bowl and fill it up with some tomato miso soup. Give your fresh ramen noodles into the bowl. If you want to see how to make ramen noodles, I will link them at the end. Sprinkle some spring onion cream on top. Give your half-boiled eggs to your soup. If you want, you can sprinkle some roasted sesame seeds over your ramen dish. This recipe is super easy and fast to make, and it's so delicious. I love to give some lime over my ramen. Now let me link you here the ramen noodle video. And if you want to make a super delicious char siu pork, just click on the other ramen video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Have a great day and bye!